Welcome parents and my kids. Today I am going to share about reading subject. We have already sent you assignment about weak words and few stories. So here are the weak words, sight words. They are basically sight words. First of all, I am going to tell you about what are the sight words. So sight words are the words which come across so many times when you read a story or you read any book. So these sight words will help in reading a book, and you don't have to, when the children, they start reading these sight words, they don't have to spell all the time the words, the spelling. So here is a two game I have planned. This is a which we usually do in the class. This is a smiley face and this is a sad face. This is to encourage the child to read the words. So I have made flashcards here. You can make this very easily at home. These are the jumbled words from these sight words. So suppose the child is able to read, and this will go in the smiley pocket. We in the smiley pocket. Look, smiley pocket. If he is not able to read, he or she had in the sad face pocket. Back, not able to read in the sad face pocket. Now, next day, you can encourage the child to read these words of sad face pocket again. So, after reading, these flashcards will again go to the smiley face pocket. So this is the way we can encourage the child to read the sight words. Now I'm talking about the story part. We have sent you the story links and the words along with it. So these are the words of the flashcards. It's about the adventure A story, the adventure of Abby Alligator. So this is the vocabulary words. These are the vocabularies from adventure of Abby Alligator. So this is awful. The alligator was awful. Awful can be anything. It can be a painting. It can be anything. Awesome. Wonderful. Very nice. Astronaut. You can talk about space. About astronaut. Artist. See in the circus. Alligator, the awful alligator. Abby, angry. Now the B story, the bubble bear. B, bubble bear story. Bubble bear was the best blower in the town. He used to make itsy bitsy bubbles. He made bubble birthday cake, bubble beast. He made so many bubble bells, so many things. So here are the vocabulary words from B story. Beard, baby, bubbles, bush, birthday. Now the story, C story, the copycat. Cleo and Clyde were the two cats, the best friend, and they used to copy each other. These are the vocabulary from C words. C story, corn, coconut, castle, carrot, bunny's favorite carrot, camel, cake, cabbage. Now, these stories, detective dog and the disappearing donut. Detective dog loved the donuts. And you can see the donuts here, yummy donuts. You can get these donuts in the bakery shop, isn't it? Desert? Yummy desert? Desert can be something sweet. Kheer? Mama makes yummy kheer. Pudding, rasgulla, gulab jamun, anything. Laddus. Dinner we have at night. Decoration, dust and disappear. Have you seen a magician? Many things he does, magic shows and so many things, it disappears. So disappear here. And detective dog and the disappearing donut, the donuts disappeared from his plate. That story. The E story, the enormous elephant show. It's enormous. It's huge. Very huge. It's very big. Enormous. We have done the story in lower prep, the enormous turning. Exercise, elephant, eggplant, elegant, the king and the queen, they wear elegant clothes. Then the story, 50 ferrets flute, X story. Fifi's father gave him a flute and he loved the flute so much on his birthday. And the flute fell into the river and how his friends helped him to get the flute back. So this is the vocabulary word from the F story. This is flute. This is a musical instrument. Frog, forest, flamingo, field, feathers. Now these words, sight words and weak words, you have to do in the exercise book. Suppose I am showing you one example from an old copy, just for one example. Rest you can do. We'll be sending you the screenshot and plus we'll be sending you worksheets also in the assignment, next assignment. So here I'm going to show you only one. This is a week one. How you have to write, and then A words. You have to read and then draw pictures. Same way you have to do the rest of the words. So, okay, hope you have enjoyed. Stay safe. Stay.